with breaking news.
Thanks so much for joining us for the news at 6:30. I'm Haley Boland. We begin with breaking news tonight. One person is injured after a shooting in Port Wentworth this evening. Officers responded to Millsbury Lane just before 5 p.m. for a report of a shooting. When they arrived, they found the victim injured. It's unclear what the extent of their injuries are at this time. Police say this is an active investigation. Stick with WTOC for updates.